Good evening, everybody. This is your girl, Bugatti Vitti, coming to you with today's concern. Okay, I know I've been real busy, y'all, and I ain't had the time to touch on what's been going on. But I was disturbed, as I'm quite sure right many of y'all was disturbed by this incident with this young lady and the police officer. Now, I'm just going to give Bugatti's view on what went on, of what I assume people expect. Now, here, y'all check this out now. The government, our mayors and all the, you know, elected officials making all this money, tells the regular old individual like myself that if you got any children, you can't discipline them behind the four walls where you provide roof, food, you know, clothing, but you cannot correct them when they're wrong, and you cannot show them any way to respect others. Sometimes, you know, call for, you know, smack in the mouth. Sometimes. I'm just saying. Sometimes get out of hand, you know, they little tongues get out of hand because they smelling themselves, as the old folk used to say. And sometimes you just have to whop backhand. You know, I ain't saying beat the wheels off of them, chain the oil, you know, rotate tires. I ain't saying do all day. What I am saying, sometimes you had to check them. Now, if we're not allowed to check them in our house, where we provide all the necessities that they need to get through life, if we cannot discipline them as we see fit, when they step outside our door, who you think they're going to listen to? Because they've been running things. So y'all tell, you know, hey, I'm just saying, hey, if I'd come along, you would, I'm just saying, you know, good thing we ain't had no cell phone when I was in school, because I'd have been one of them more, wait a minute, hold on, no I wouldn't, no I wouldn't, you ain't gonna body slam me to death, me to death, and my cell phone, come on now. Come on, I'm just saying. I'd have gave the phone up. I'd have just had to suffer the consequence when I get home. I assume that that was her fear. Well, maybe not. Maybe, you know, hey, she just didn't want to give it up. But Officer Slam, as they say, buddy, let me tell you something. You was wrong. If I can't put my hands on them, what make you be able to put yours on? I'm just saying. Because, see, respect start with. That's right. At home. And sometimes you got to do what you got to do to your own child. I'm just saying. If your parents, you know, had to, as the old folks said, chastise you from time to time with a whip here and there, then so be it. What make it any different for your child? That's where we made the mistake. It right there. People having children, they say, I ain't gonna do to my child what my mama done to me. Well, that's why you ain't got no control in your house right now. Because you did not knock them back down when they stood up, burst up in your face. What? Yeah, see, if that had been me, in my mama's face like this here, she'd have said, oop. Ow. Did you hit me so hard? Is what I probably would have said. But no, y'all don't beat these children, y'all don't do nothing to these children. Huh? That's why police officers is doing what they doing to our children, because we ain't got no control. Huh?